What's going on, Sassy Tablas? What's going on? We just. Yeah. We're back. Here.
Gotta find a different way.
Thought there'd be supplies or something.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
Alright, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. You ain't got much of a choice.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
I don't know. I'm just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Well then. Nothing else interesting in this room, apparently.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
Hey, maybe this will lead somewhere.
Guess we gotta figure something out.
It's jammed.
Look, a generator.
Okay then. I'm gonna
can't reach it. Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
Go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Okay, so they're behind that door thingy then. It's down here. How's your supplies? Nothing else in here then. That's useful to me.
So, you okay?
Yeah.
Still in one piece. Let's go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
How the hell did we get over there? Oh.
Hey, we should get going.
Okay.
Hey, I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're frozen.
Oops. I fell in.
You're done messing around.
sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Same with the post over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Just gonna, you know, stand there.
Oh, okay. Hey, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, bud.
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
Keep it down with all the sound we're just making. Booming that shit out.
You hear that? Infected.
Shh, shh. Quiet.
Seeing how there was a clicker that had been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward.
Is that all in ya? I hope I find a crafting station soon.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a post. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
What? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Can I just RKO and know with it?
Yeah.
But there were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
Looks like it.
I'm guessing pretty soon I'll be able to use a crafting station. Pretty soon.
Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Go away, over there.
Sam!
Run! There's too many of them.
Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe if we push it together.
Okay.
Get away from the door.
Maybe we push it together.
Come on.
Sam! He just crawled through.
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs. Let's go.
From the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple who was infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
Pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you end up here?
Oh, I... A friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to Firefox.
Seemed to get along well.
Yeah, well... Not at all. What was this place like without infected?
Dogs. Dogs in a game barking just as much.
We'll shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people live here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
I was just 5 when the cordyceps hit.
My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues and invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
Not weird. Perfectly normal. We already checked this house, didn't we? No, we didn't. No. Well. No, it's a completely different house. Apparently, no, it's the same one. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave that episode. I'm gonna search this area more, unless. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.